Hello, welcome to my channel. And today's video regarding interview questions. I'm getting many queries about interview questions, so I thought to make a video for it. So let's start. What I am doing for interview questions. First, find out the interview questions. First, I am finding out the questions from net and read a book. If you are mastered in Java language, so you can read your book, course book again, whole book. If you have time of minimum 1 month, so you can read all whole book because you already know everything about that book or the Java, so it's not difficult for you to read that book, and the many concepts you already knew, so you can find out the question interview questions by yourself. So book is here, Java, the complete reference, Oracle, Habits, Silsett is a writer, and McGraw-Hill Education is a publisher. You can take this book. This book is very good. And if you have very less time to prepare, for example 1 week or 2-3 days, so book is not enough for it. So here are resources. You can search the Google search, first find out the questions and Google search, and you can use YouTube videos, documentation, books, but I suggest first book. If you have less time, so you can read documentation. And YouTube videos for the questions, the concept is not clear for you, so you can see on YouTube videos. So YouTube videos, Telesco channel is very good, and other channels I didn't explore. Documentation. In documentation, Java T-Point is very good. I will show you in the end of video. And Geek of Geeks is also good, Guru 99 and Adureka, but Java T-Point is good. And for the language, if you want the in easy language, the Guru 99 is also good, and Geek of Geeks and Adureka all are good, but Java T-Point is mainly for Java and interview questions. And Java interview questions, trending question. If I am an interviewer, so I will ask about the servlet, session handling, cookies, database connectivity, JSP. So these topics are in trend. So you can prepare these topic more. If I am searching for questions, the options are Java interview questions of freshers, for experience, for 2, 3, 5 years experience. But Java T-Point is best. Let's see how. Interview. So here is a interview tips, business analyst. And here are Java interview question, exception handling, servlet interview, EGB, Hibernate, Spring, and this all. For database, yes. When you're going for interview, there is a HR round. In HR round, they will ask the questions about yourself, and this everything is in this. And then aptitude test and company interviews. All companies interview, mostly top companies interviews details are here. You can explore. Whenever you go for interview, the companies ask about the database questions, data structure questions. If you are applying for backend, so data structure questions are asked mainly, and one technical interview in which you have to prepare something, any program or anything, for example the Facebook page or one notification icon, everything. So you can see, so if you have a very good technical knowledge, so it's good. So they will give you 1 to 2 hours for preparing, or some companies give you a problem and you have to solve this. And for data structure, interview, Java Viewpoint is best, and for data structure is one website. Lead code. Here you can prepare for your data structure questions. Whatever language you want to search, here is everything. But data structure, it is very good. And for your technical interview, you can prepare from here, or you can test your skills. Or update your GitHub profile. And if you are doing a continuous coding daily, or you're doing a daily coding, so GitHub profile is also good for your job. Good GitHub profile is good for your job. And your projects are the main